into the storehouse. It's up to you to protect the guard and haul his body within my safety range so my cuff doesn't go off and blow me up before I get there. Got no choice!
Hey, hold on a second! What a crazy bitch! That's ridiculous! Why would she leave something like that up to me? But still, goddammit! Once it pulls the guard's body into the water, both Jolene and I are gonna get blown to kingdom come!